This is a daily dose of Daryl entitled Impossible. Well, as you look at that word impossible, I am reminded of some words someone else penned once a long time ago. Impossible is just a big word thrown around by small people who find it easier to live in the world they've been given than to explore the power they have to change it. Impossible is not a fact. It is an opinion. Impossible is not a declaration. It's a dare. Impossible is potential, and impossible is temporary. If I told you who wrote that, you would throw it out the window because you would truly judge what has been written there by your opinion of the person that wrote it. So I'm not going to tell you. But I am going to encourage you to think about that word. I've always enjoyed words. I've enjoyed playing with words. And today, more than ever in our world, we need to understand that the word impossible is not a fact. It is an opinion. And oftentimes, people are too small to understand the power they have to change it from possible, impossible, to possible. If you look at that word, it's really made up of, I think, three words, and one of them is a contraction. And it basically says, I'm possible. I'm leaving out the accent aigu or apostrophe. I'm possible. And there's another saying that's written. I won't have to tell you who wrote it and where it's written, I'm sure. But it says, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Now, no matter what your faith is, whether you're a Christian or not, that fact remains that there are possibilities that we often think are impossible. And so the very fact that you are possible and that you can say, I'm possible, overcomes the impossibility word. So I encourage you today, as you look at this world, look to people and find those who are true and honest, have integrity, people that will basically stick to the truth, not be manipulative, because there's the power that exists in Christ. One that says impossible is just a big word, and it's thrown around by small people who find it easier to live in the world they've been given than to explore the power they have to change it. Impossible is not a fact, it's an opinion. I am possible because of who made me and who came to redeem me. I am possible, and so are you. I encourage you now to take the time this week to think about that word and how it applies to your life. The word Peebles in Peebles, Scotland, shows three salmon, two going downstream and one going upstream to increase through adversity. I'll use this over and over again as a motto, because as you face the impossibilities of life, turn around and go upstream so you can increase and become better. This is the Daily Dose of Daryl entitled Impossible. It's just a word that is full of the possible. I am Daryl R. Peebles, an ordained minister trained in art and trained in the fire service. I've retired from the local church setting to do more things for a number of people. I'm now producing digitally recorded presentations made just for you. These celebrations are pandemic safe, personalized, portable, permanent, price saving, powerful, private, positive, and professional. Give me a call at 336-516-3793. Send an email to darylpeoples@gmail.com or go to the website darylpeoples.com. Letters go to Box 953 in Graham, but be sure to subscribe to this channel, share it with others, and all of you come back each day for something new and fresh. First, go out and have a great day. Make it a great day. It's the only one you have. And remember, impossible can be changed to I'm possible with the right outlook, and God will truly bless you. Be filled with the power that's available to you now. It's a power for living. God bless you.